Ho ho! We hope you're enjoying Christmas so far, back on day 3 of our 12 tools for Christmas. And today we're going to talk about the Hemingway app. Something that I need to use almost daily because words don't do well. But enjoy the Hemingway app.
The Hemingway app, or the Hemingway editor as it's also called, is a tool that you can use to help you identify certain aspects of the written English language. So say, for example, if you're writing something and you're not entirely sure how it sounds, you can use this AI tool to be able to identify if maybe a sentence is too complicated, or maybe it's too overly wordy, or maybe you're using words that may need to be like taken out to be more smoother. Or it may highlight words that it deems that are too passive in nature, or maybe something that's a bit too forceful and you need to actually take a different approach. It's been quite useful to use this for my emails and for working with clients that do enjoy having everything written out. I'm able to use this app mainly on my desktop and Mac. On mobile, it doesn't seem to work that effectively. But most of the time when you're doing long sit-down paragraphs of words, you're mainly doing it on your desktop or laptop.
So I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you use that tool, make sure you comment below and let us know how you go with it. So make sure you check out Video Confidence Coach on all of your social medias and all of the Facebooks and all of the places that we are. And if you have any questions, you can just DM, email us and all that cool stuff. Hope you have a Merry Christmas and stay tuned for tomorrow for another thing.